Meantime, Metro Police say a motorcyclist is dead after hitting a parked car in the Central Valley. This happened just after midnight on Oki near Rancho. Officers tell us the motorcyclist veered and crashed into an empty car, then was thrown into the road. Police say the person was not wearing a helmet and died on scene. This is the 8th traffic-related death in Metro's jurisdiction so far this year.